2020. Time is on the board. And 3, 2, 1, go!
We have all three Red Alliance robots heading for the grid. Just missing is 1099 TJ Square. Drops one in place. Good job to them. And driver seat control. It's a firepower here for the Red Alliance. Starting off with team number 88, TJ Square, going way high and delivering the triangle. Over on the other side of the field, we got robots around the seat. And Master Link Militia trying to start off the offense for the Blue Alliance. TJ, circle is good. From Brookfield, Connecticut. They have the circle in their possession. And it's good. Excuse me, the square is good for TJ Square. Completing the first level for the Red Alliance. Discotech still trying to drop down the circle. Can't quite open into place. TJ sees that circle ready and waiting already. So the Blue Alliance has some work to do here if they want to catch up in this round. Robots by the seat, looking to complete the logo. TJ looking to finish off its second logo. Nice shot by Robots by the seat and TJ at the same time, dropping off the logo.